Well, Education Minister Adimulapu Suresh said schools would be reopened from primary sections from classes 1 to 5 from February 1st. In a statement, he said one class would not have more than 20 students. While schools did not have the sufficient number of classrooms to accommodate all students, would conduct classes on alternate days. He said all the government-aided from unaided private schools would function full day from February 1st as per the academic calendar prepared by the State Council of Education, Research and Training.